Alright, so thanks so much to Kona, our resident outfitter, and Trey as well. We got double outfitters today. So here we go. Here's Punisher. Making sure. I think I'm good. Punisher, try number one, Cosmic Trial. Going for it all here. All in one night. Alright, here comes the Hulkbusters. Good thing is our roll doesn't cost anything, so I can roll all I want. I'll just hurt DPS a little bit, I guess. Signature. His signature is so ridiculous. So good. Cannot get away from me. Sniper shot. Hail, immortal Hydra. All right, we got through Madam Hydra pretty easily. Thank you. Punisher doesn't have enough grenades for everyone, but he does. Grenades for days. Okay, Red Skull is out now. We got about 3 minutes left on the clock. We can start focusing him. Everybody else is gone. Wow. Almost died. It'd be so much better if we could drive it. So it's kind of hard to figure out what the best positioning is for that right now. Because you can't move it. Oh my god. There we go. There was a close call. A very, very close call, but we did it with Punisher. One try. It wasn't